So we'll tie a very simple salmon fly here. It's a hitch fly. Now this is a bit of black outer tubing, 3.2 mil. And what I'm going to do is take a sharp, well, this is actually a blind eye hook, but whatever, pointy thing. I'm going to push that through it. Once it's through it, I'm just going to heat the shank slightly, and that'll sort of seal our hole. I don't know if you can see that or not, but we have a hole inside of our tube. So I'm now going to flame the end of the tube. I just like doing that, you don't necessarily have to. Just put a little bit of a burr on the end of it. Blow it to set it, and then we're going to cut this off at whatever length. These flies generally aren't overly big, so maybe 1.5 centimeters or so, 2 centimeters. And then I'm going to slide that onto my mandrel here with the hole pointing towards me. So, tying this, I'm going to use a glow bright floss because I want a nice bright head. A little bit of super glue on that just to hold it in place, because really all we are here is a head and a wing. So, I'm going to use for the wing this, which is Arctic Runner. Dyed black. I'll take a bunch of that. I'm going to take out the longest hairs of it. I'm going to measure it back to be a little bit longer than the tube that I'm using. And then I'll cut that straight. Set it on top there. And I'm going to super glue my tying thread and wrap over that. And the super glue will come off the tying thread and wrap into the wing and set it in place. And that essentially is the fly tied. You can tie that wing shorter if you want. You can tie it thicker, you can put a little bit of flash into it. And then I'm just going to run the super glue around the head of that to seal that in place. I'll let that dry and then I'll put a bit of clear onto it now. Short video, really simple fly. So your line then goes through that hole there, or front if you want to fish it standard, but through there. And then your hook on the back, and that will allow you to skate or hitch a simple little black tube with a red head. So if you like the fly, if you like the video, like and subscribe, and we'll see you again soon. Tight lines.